Michelle Show.
Now, I heard this before, but it's Rakim. It's Eric being Rakim. I want more Rakim on my channel. What you gonna do about it, huh? Yeah. You got a channel too, huh? Yeah, you get Tom McDonald and Easy Meal on your channel. I want to load up with Rakim. Yeah, that's what I want to do. What's the problem? Other than that, you know, let's get into it, man. I ain't no joke. Official music video. I don't think this going to get blocked. Most of these old school videos, they don't really get blocked that much, but let's see what happens.
I used to let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm done and make sure it's broke. When I'm gone, no one gets on, cause I won't let nobody press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hook a beat up, convert it into hip-hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child and you're gonna be named another enemy, not even a friend of me, cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I complete when you compare my rhyme with yours. I wake you up and as I stare in your face you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea from, but soon you start to suffer. The tuna get rougher when you start to stutter. That's when you had enough of fighting, it'll make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope. You should have broke because I ain't no joke.
Everything different when you're reacting, though, man. Of course, I heard this, but it's like when you're actually just sitting there and just listening and hanging on to every word and putting everything together, it's like damn near listening to it for the first time. Because it's like, I'm trying to see where he's going. I'm trying to analyze his rhyme patterns. You know what I'm saying? What he's saying? What is he talking about? You know? He just let y'all know, man. He addicted to music. He ain't no fucking comedian, so don't play me like no joke, nigga. I take this shit serious. What the fuck?
I got a question, as serious as cancer. Who can keep the average dancer hyper as a heart attack? Nobody's smiling, cause you're expressing the rhyme that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down and write. You can't make it, so you take it home, break it and bite. Use pieces and bits of all my hip-hop hits. Get the style down, packed, then it's time to switch. Put my tape on pause and add some more to yours. Then you figured you're ready for the neighborhood chores. The E-M-C-E-E, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imagine it. Then change the rhyme around, that could aggravate me. So when you see me come up, freeze, or you'll be one of those seven MCs. They think that I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, or they who can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on you. And you all be DJ, if anything he play sound familiar, I'll wait till he say play him. So I'ma have to diss who broke, you can get a smack for this. I ain't no joke.
It's so ironic. Nigga just sat here and used a whole verse to teach you how to steal from him. And people literally did it. Rappers really did it too. Like, fuck it. You gonna give me the blueprint of how to steal your shit? Yeah, this is how you do it, huh? Pause right here, break it down, add it to yours, infuse it. Yeah. Okay, and niggas really did it. That's crazy. Rakim, man.
The microphone like a grudge, be a whole of record so the needle don't budge. I hold a conversation cause what I invent, I nominated my DJ the president. When I'm C, I'll keep a freestyle going steadily, so pucker up and whistle my melody. But whatever you do, don't miss one, there'll be another rough rhyme after this one. Before you know it, you're following it, fiending, waiting for the punchline to get the meaning. Like before, the moral of my story I'm telling, nobody beats the R, so stop yelling, save it, put it in your pocket for later, cause I'm moving the crowd and be a rector fader. No interruptions till the mic is broke. When I'm gone, then you can joke, cause everything is real on a serious tip. Keep playing and I get furious quick, and I take you for a walk through hell. Freeze your dome, then watch your eyeballs swell. Guide you out of triple stage darkness. When it get dark again, and I'ma spark this microphone, cause the heat is on. You see smoke in the finish when the beat is gone. I'm no joke, no joke, no joke.
I had to quit smiling at the end because I realized that nigga didn't smile the whole time. He really ain't no joke. I was smiling into it, and I had to let me stop smiling. That nigga not playing? Hey, we ain't come here to play. Other than that, though, I like the Flavor Flav. See, I like Flavor Flav too. A lot of people don't know that Public Enemy is also one of my favorite groups of all time. Probably number two. Man, I love Public Enemy, man. Talking about having their CDs and listening to them straight through, man, and it's a damn shame that I ain't got no Public Enemy on here. I think I got one Chuck D, but yeah, it's like a shame. I really don't be showing my true self. I just do what people request. Now, if I actually just mixed in some of my shit like I did with this one right here, then niggas will really see what I actually listen to. But it is what it is, man. The people run the show. Y'all run the show, man.